What's up people of the internet, I'm the Big Boat here, with yet another video. In this video we'll be testing the Nvidia GeForce GTX 1050 Mobile, which is a Pascal based mid-range GPU for laptops. Despite the 4GB of VRAM, this is not a 1050 Ti, because it has 640 CUDA cores instead of 768. I'm also using the latest drivers for it as of the making of the video, and I undervolted it to reduce temperatures. As for CPU power, we have the Intel Core i7-7700HQ, which is a Kaby Lake based CPU with 4 cores and 8 threads and a frequency of up to 3.80 GHz. I undervolted it by -110 MV for the same reason. We also have 16GB of RAM, although 6GB should also be enough for the game that we'll be testing today, as well as a 256GB SSD for the operating system and a 1TB hard drive on which the game that we'll be playing today is installed. As for operating system, we're using Reveo S10. You can find a full description of the specs in the video description down below. The game that we'll be benchmarking today is One Piece Pirate Warriors 4, and you might remember it not working on my integrated GPU from my last video. Well, now we'll see how it runs on the dedicated one, since it actually works on it, yay. So let's get straight to the point now.
ちょっと待って。協力して片付けちまう。 で何を企んでやがる。麦わら。
話は後で。協力して片付けちまう。
Let's go!
は後で。協力して片付けちまうから。